Hello, I'm Sebastian. Welcome to Nine Gnar Trees podcast. Today, I will summarize and review the book, The Hobbyist's Guide to the RTL-SDR, Really Cheap Software Defined Radio, by Carl Laufer, is a comprehensive guide for anyone interested in diving into the world of software defined radio, SDR, using the affordable RTL-SDR dongle. This book is specifically tailored for hobbyists and beginners who wish to explore radio signals, decode them, and experiment with diverse applications in the realm of radio frequency, RF, technology. The RTL-SDR is a versatile tool that can turn one's computer into a sophisticated radio receiver, capable of tuning into a wide range of frequencies from inexpensive USB dongles. Laufer's guide offers a detailed pathway into understanding these devices, providing insights into their practical applications, as well as step-by-step instructions on how to get started with setting up and utilizing an RTL-SDR. Whether it's exploring weather satellite images, listening to FM radio, or engaging in amateur radio astronomy, this book addresses various intriguing projects that can be embarked upon with limited financial investment. I will give you key takeaways from this book. Firstly, understanding the RTL-SDR technology. The RTL-SDR, Realtek Software Defined Radio Technology, is a revolutionary development that allows hobbyists and professionals alike to access the airwaves using a simple and affordable device. This technology works by receiving radio signals and transmitting them to a computer for processing and decoding into various audible or visual data formats. Carl Laufer delves deeply into the foundational principles of SDR, highlighting the key components of the RTL-SDR dongle. He explains how these components work together to demodulate and decode signals. Understanding these principles is crucial, as it provides hobbyists with the necessary knowledge to troubleshoot and optimize their use of the device. Additionally, Laufer provides insights into the history of RTL-SDR technology, tracing its evolution from TV tuners to versatile SDR tools. This topic sets the stage for mastering the use of this technology, offering readers a rich technical background to enhance their practical experience and experimentation. Secondly, getting started with RTL-SDR. Embarking on your journey with RTL-SDR begins with acquiring the right equipment and setting up the necessary software. Laufer lays out a clear and concise guide to selecting the appropriate RTL-SDR dongle, discussing the various models available and their respective capabilities. He provides detailed instructions on installing the necessary software, including SDR NART, SDR Sharp, a popular and user-friendly application used to interface with RTL-SDR hardware. The book covers both Windows and Linux operating systems, ensuring that readers across different platforms can easily follow along. Laufer also addresses common setup issues and offers solutions, helping beginners overcome initial hurdles. This foundational setup process is critical, as having the correct tools and configuration enables more advanced experiments and projects. Readers are equipped with the knowledge needed to successfully tune into and decode basic radio frequencies, paving the way for more complex and rewarding endeavors. Thirdly, exploring radio frequency spectrum. One of the most exciting aspects of using RTL-SDR is the ability to explore a vast portion of the radio frequency spectrum. Laufer dedicates a substantial portion of his book to teaching readers how to navigate and examine different frequencies, from common AM/FM radio waves to more obscure bands such as those used by aircraft and satellites. By illustrating how to visually interpret the frequency spectrum using SDR software, Laufer empowers readers to identify different signal types. This skill is essential for engaging in activities like air traffic monitoring, meteorological satellite image decoding, and even discovering unusual or unidentified signals. Understanding the frequency spectrum is not only educational, but also enables users to customize their listening or decoding experiences according to their specific interests. This exploration is foundational, as it opens up a world of potential projects, each offering unique challenges and learning opportunities. Fourthly, practical applications and projects. The practical potential of RTL-SDR is vast, and Laufer's guide is rich with project ideas that inspire users to experiment and learn. From listening to international radio transmissions to participating in amateur radio contests, the possibilities are boundless. Laufer outlines step-by-step instructions for various projects, such as receiving weather satellite images, tracking planes with ADS-B signals, and even decoding pager messages. These projects not only serve as engaging hobbies, but also provide practical applications in fields like meteorology, aviation, and communications. Each project is accompanied by detailed explanations of the necessary equipment, software setup, and troubleshooting tips, ensuring that readers have everything they need to achieve success. By engaging in these projects, users gain valuable hands-on experience that enhances their understanding of radio technology and RF signals while providing a sense of accomplishment and satisfaction. Lastly, advanced techniques and optimizations. For those ready to take their RTL-SDR experience to the next level, Laufer offers a wealth of advanced techniques and optimizations. These sections of the book cater to users who have mastered the basics and are eager to enhance their SDR capabilities. Laufer delves into optimizing signal reception, including the use of antennas and filters to improve decoding accuracy. He also explores advanced software configurations, teaching readers how to customize their SDR applications for specific requirements. Furthermore, Laufer discusses the integration of RTL-SDR with other technologies, such as GNU radio, which represents a powerful tool for complex signal processing tasks. Through these advanced topics, users can significantly expand their expertise, enabling them to tackle more challenging projects and gain deeper insights into the world of radio frequencies. By implementing these techniques, hobbyists can enhance the performance and reliability of their RTL-SDR setup, opening doors to unprecedented discoveries and innovations in the field. In conclusion, The Hobbyist's Guide to the RTL-SDR, Really Cheap Software Defined Radio, is an invaluable resource for anyone interested in the realms of radio frequencies and SDR technology. This book is particularly beneficial for hobbyists, students, and educators who are eager to explore the diverse applications of radio signals without a significant financial commitment. By leveraging the affordability and versatility of the RTL-SDR dongle, readers can delve into a wide range of projects that foster both learning and enjoyment. The book serves as a gateway for beginners to understand the technical nuances of SDR, while also providing advanced users with the tools and techniques to optimize their setups. Through practical applications and detailed explanations, Laufer inspires experimentation and innovation. Ultimately, this guide is ideal for those who are curious about communications technology, radio astronomy, or even just listening to international broadcasts. By reading this book, individuals can develop skills and knowledge that may lead to career opportunities, educational advancements, or simply a fulfilling hobby related to the radio frequency spectrum. If you would like to support Carl Laufer, you can buy the book through the Amazon link I've provided in the podcast description. After reading the book, please let me know what you think and share your thoughts. See you around.